Good morning, so it is nearly 8 o'clock and today I am going to the Sidemen FC versus YouTube charity match. It's gonna be so good. I'm meeting up with Simi. Hi, if you're new, I'm Steph, by the way. and if you're old, I don't think any of you have met Simi yet, so this is gonna be a fun day. I've got my Sidemen vest top on, puffer jacket, jeans. I am ready to go. I'm so excited. It's gonna be so much fun, and yeah, we'll see what happens. Simi's here.
Hi.
This is Simi, everyone. Welcome to my channel.
Love to see it.
How excited are you?
So excited. Oh,
we're wearing matching Sidemen tops because obviously, why not?
Had to match.
Had to match. I'm basically doing a wall sit to be Simi's height.
This is how tall I am.
Like, if I...
Hi.
I love that. So, oh, there's another train coming. But we're on our way. We'll see you when we get there. We've basically just done a loop. It's a lot busier than
so many people.
There are so many people, so many men, too many men.
Too many men.
And we've just been walking around. We've found the West Stand car park. Did he say left?
Yeah.
So we're trying
pray
to
that we make it.
We're trying to find where we need to go. Because we're like on the wrong side.
There's the stadium.
Ta-da! We'll be there. Maybe, maybe not. In there is the merch stand. I can't really vlog any closer because of copyright. But yeah, you can see how busy that is. Like, it's busy. Hi, if you're looking at me. And that's the queue for outside of the stand. And then this is the whole West Stand car park. We just saw Els, and I can't remember his name. But yeah, they just walked through, ready to present the match. So fun. Simi was like, is that? And I was like, yeah. And then we just, I tried to smile. They were both like, head down. But lovely. We know where we need to go now as well.
We figured it out.
We figured it out after asking like
five people.
Yeah, five people. We sorted it out. So. There was nobody there, and then we realised we do have an hour and people aren't as keen as we are, so.
Yeah, we're proper keenos.
Guys, this is our view.
We made it.
I'm actually impressed, like, I don't feel too high. I feel like we can actually see them. Eek! But like, wow. Simi Singer.
Hi.
A little cheese shop. We've already made some friends. Love them.
They're at the bar.
They're sat like here. Love them. Because we didn't know where we were going, but here we are. Ta-da! The pitch. Specsavers, my besties. What a family. I thought he tripped and then no.
Do that side step, baby.
Woo! Love you, Harry! Oh, look at him.
Oh,
go on, Zerka. You can do it.
Sorry,
You go there. Slidetackle, he does.
Thank you.
going to try and do a half-time team talk with me and Simi, but
that didn't happen.
No, we prioritise food, and then literally we had to like run back because they were already back, so love that for us, but they won. Ooh. The Sidemen.
It was a good win.
It was such a good win. So many good goals as well.
I know, but so many annoying people running on the pitch.
Too many. That's why there's no trophy ceremony. I really wanted it to end.
Yeah.
Just the iconic photos, just needed that, but
not today.
Silly boys running on the pitch and falling over. It's just embarrassing.
Really embarrassing.
So embarrassing, but today has solidified my love for Rotorshaw and Zirka. So I'll pop in the photos that I took. How gorgeous.
Especially the one of Harry. Mm.
10 out of 10. But yeah, thanks for watching. Give it a big thumbs up if you did. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And thanks for watching.
See you next time.
I'll see you very soon. Bye. Keep kissing in the front of my car. Under the stars, I want you to know I'll take this love slow.